And welcome back, people, you know, just again recording where I left off, because we're just going to drive the 731 meters back to Lost Lake. We rescued Jeremy Gibbons, I think his name was, from these marauders who were cannibals. You know, I don't even know if I would resort to cannibalism in the apocalypse, because who knows where that human meat's been? Who knows what they've eaten? And, yeah, anyway, it was intense. Got a big old firefight. I assume it wasn't meant to go that way. There's a fuck ton in there, though. There's a lot of people. But we got them out. Killed them all. It was great. It's nighttime now, but I don't see any freaks. When it's empty like this, reminds me of Sea of Decay, actually. You need to see a zombie walk in the distance. It's kind of spooky. Jeremy left his bike. Pretty shit bite, looks like.
Fuel.
But not as cool as our bite. Such a big gas tank, I love it.
Good.
Hold on. Ugh, just closing the bedroom door. Isolate some sound, even though it does not really do that. These walls do not trap sound at all. Just enough from neighbors, but other than that, everybody else in the apartment can totally hear what's going on. Yeah, well, that's life. Anyway, though. Oh my fucking god. Fuck. You pieces of shit.
We're on a target.
Oh, fuck me. What the fuck? I got the fucking damage. Fuck off.
There we go. Finally, Jesus.
Fucking hate runners so goddamn much.
Hey, Rikki. I got him. He's on his way back.
Dude, what happened?
Well, he ran into some drifters who were... Jesus, let's just say that he was on tonight's menu.
Oh my god, that's funny.
Cannibals?
Well, I honestly didn't stop to ask them.
Oh, shit.
Check it out.
Way too much speed.
Hey, someone's here.
Hey, it's Dee.
Well, that's the last of the camp jobs for Lost Lake, thank god. Not a whole lot going on with them. But what do we got?
Alright, let's see what the old man's got to say. Ooh. God damn it.
Okay, totally did not work how I thought it would. The fancy story, temporarily locked out from the Norwegians. Okay. Let me just cancel this really quick. So I don't know why Copeland hasn't called in. Unless it has to do with, like, the in-game thing. Did the marker just go away, apparently? Okay, it's back. Thank you. But all I got is just the collectibles, which I am not too keen on doing. I just did them when I was rendering videos, and it took forever. So, we're gonna go ahead and do it. Confirm. Oh, we're moving on, baby. The side content just doesn't have enough meat. You know, I don't feel a reason to do it. So let's do this.
You know a way over the Tielsen Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on,
oh,
I can't help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything I've... What about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp, the things that you
did.
Out
of here! You leave me!
Listen to me! What if?
You could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? That I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that?
I was relieved, Mike. That's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right.
If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass. You don't come back. All right, you promised me you don't come back.
Okay. So we are out of here. Where is the exit?
Shit. Now I gotta talk to Boozer.
Right, stuff. Alright, my computer's been last week for a while. Make all purchases and upgrades. And... what the fuck are you going on about, Carl?
Okay, so what do you want to do? Go down there? What's blocking the road? Snow and ice? We just wait for it to thaw.
There's a bunch of abandoned cars. Take forever to get past. No. And that's the least of our worries.
There's a horde.
The biggest one you ever saw. It must be over 1,000.
Mm-hmm.
Are you shitting me?
It's down there. Right off the road to the south. I saw it on my way back.
Jesus, what the hell are you doing running off where there's a horde? And you don't even tell me?
I didn't know it was there. Makes you wonder why no one else told us shit.
Good to know. Well, I should be fine. I'll do a quick double check though. Hey, my bike.
Hey, Deke. Hey, I heard. You know? I mean, what you did
get the
for
shotgun.
Us, how you... the Rippers.
Well, the Town 7.
All of them. I just... I know you had to do it. What else was gonna stop them, you know?
Yeah, look, Blair, I'm not proud of what I had to do. You know that, right? I mean, we had to... Look, they were coming.
Yeah, I know. You don't have to explain anything to me. I was here when they attacked, remember? I don't know. I guess I'm just tired, you know?
Yeah, I know.
You know, I'm pretty sure my bike's fully upgraded. We're just gonna move on.
Such a stranger.
Yeah, Blair will be the last time we see each other for a while, that's for sure. Boozer, my man! Meeting with Boozer advanced the story, like you had lost legs, right stuff, Iron Mike. If you're returning any last bounties for visiting AF. Yeah, we're going. We're moving on. Nope, I can't. Just walk it up, the Boozer triggers it.
Holy shit.
Boozer, right, I.
You coming with or nah?
Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We're watching the freaks. Thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. What belongs to them now?
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show and shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think. Last two mongrels on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of Farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Except this.
You got Nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
So sweet. What a goodbye. I think this is goodbye.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go. She's out there. You can find her.
New outfit.
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
No, I'm moving.
Yeah, sure, Mike, whatever you say.
Yeah, I have the window open and there's some birds chirping. So if you hear them, sorry, but it's just kind of hot right now and I do not want to close that window.
Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up
like us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer? What'd you call us, campers? Yeah?
What? Is this hostility? I'm confused.
You go. And you find your woman. You know where to find me.
And you know what? You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
All right. It's nighttime. Ready? Why are we riding the night, man?
Yeah, I want to get the hell out of here.
Okay. Mike.
Come on. This way.
Okay, I'm following you.
If you can... Mike, you can floor it. There you go. Kind of neat that everybody drives a motorcycle, though. Nobody drives a normal car. Like, I would not picture a motorcycle to be most practical. You know, you can't haul stuff.
Jack out fishing once. Before, you know?
Like...
Oh, shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
Yeah, you ran a pretty tight club. Where you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
Hope
so. It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
You know how many tourists we used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count.
Hilarious.
Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy-flops. All summer long they come. A trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here, nonstop.
I'm glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
Okay, so this is Ripper territory you're going into. Okay. So no more talking, I guess.
Fair enough. Come on, just follow me.
I guess. Yeah, I mean...
Yeah, okay.
Hey, the research. Hello, Verdale. Oh my god. This is why we keep our eyes on the road, people. Okay, Crary Lake. Here we come. Is here Freakers? Okay. Mike, please go faster. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Man, we're gonna be freezing our ass off out here. This is cool. Holy shit.
This is it.
Oh, oh, going up there.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the diamond-like valley.
Okay.
I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
All right. Oh shit. Is it copyright music time?
You never know what tomorrow may bring.
Go me.
One line next to you could be a memory. I've idolized, I've memorized your face. Just in case the name lasts me eternity. It's a shame that it ain't enough for me. Life's for the live, I won't be given up. You taught me how to, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, lead me till my heart is numb. Well, life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you. On
heard that whistle again.
What?
Oh my god.
On you. On you.
All right.
Even though I know you would tell me to.
If you're out there, I'll find you.
Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Investigate the gunshot.
Mayday! Mayday! Captain Corey? You there? Come in! Mayday! No one's listening. Damn it! Try again!
Okay.
What the hell?
What the shit? Did I shoot that guy? Ranger Bear. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh, that was way too early. Yeah. Oh my god. Holy shit. Roll away, roll away.
Get it. Get it.
Oh, I will wrestle, don't worry. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Thank you.
Keep shooting.
Come on.
Shit! Now, go, go!
Wait, wait. Okay. It's time to spray. Nope, that was still early. God damn. Wait, barrel. Yep. Okay. Damn it. Thanks for telling me to watch out. I totally wasn't before. Oh, what the fuck? I just want to get up, man. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh my gosh.
You.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Oh, come on.
Hey, okay, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man of the hour.
Oh, God.
I'm Russell. Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick. Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say private?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south. Well,
freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Oh, thank gosh.
You just killed a freaking ranger, dude! Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you three hots in a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. What about Flores? We can't just leave him here.
Oh. Ooh. Ooh.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you got it. You'll be fine. Okay?
Okay.
Let's go.
Following you.
Man, everybody's got some bite. But there's loot.
You gotta stick with me, okay? We've been having some trouble with squatters out here the past few weeks. A patrol picks you up, could be trouble.
Oh.
Okay.
That's not good.
It. So, Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
I'll bet you're
fair
up,
enough.
The camp out here, we got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Colonel's got rules about that. Fraternizing.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Okay.
Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the colonel.
I'm not... listen, I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah, it's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the salt flats, I think. He might know.
Ooh, Cap- look at this.
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there.
This is neat.
This is it.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
So what do we got in here? Who is this guy? Oh, I do not like his face.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike still smoking.
I bet you lost him, right?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores.
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Okay. Are you Captain Corey?
And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey.
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
Okay.
So, how long you been drifting?
Hard to say. You lose track of time out there.
So, where'd you get your gear? Ammo?
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? Or men?
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Well, which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
Okay. Oh, it's the fucking rank they got.
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in.
Okay.
You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
He's got the fucking ring. This ass.
Jesus, motherfucker has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's got to be here.
Yeah. Oh.
He doesn't look like
my dead grandma can run faster than that. My dead crippled grandmother, who was in a goddamn wheelchair, can run faster than you.
What the fuck, man?
Sergeant,
well, let's turn camp credits here, I guess.
That's all I got today.
I have Diamond Light. Wow, yeah. I really wish I could zoom out more. That's critical link right there. Just avoid that. That's our mechanic.
Go! You gotta move your ass!
Hey, I haven't seen you around before.
And we got new stuff here.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Wait, why can't
thanks.
I... Okay, I don't think... I can't get those. Thankfully, because I'll be like, what the hell? Whoa, what the fuck? Holy shit, I love it, but I hate it. We got more gas tanks, that's cool. We got more frames. Last level suspension, level 3 nitrous. Tire 3 looks sick. And no new forks. We got a radiator, which wire damage reduction. Nice.
Okay. And, gas it is. Well.
Oh wait, I have more credits than I thought. Okay.
What's up?
How about you, gun merchant?
Around here? Name's Ava Bergstrom.
You don't got weapons?
Deacon St. John, yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job, and we'll get along just fine. How's that?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Later.
Later.
How are you?
What's up? Roomy, right? Hey, I gotta ask. Well, you seem a long way from home out here.
I was studying theater at the community college here. Go fighting platypus. Yes? I was an exchange student from Yokohama in Japan.
I kind of figured that.
Yes. Anyway, as you say, a long way from home. Oh, okay.
Oh, fuck. Alright, where's my fucking bike? I want to save the game. Or sleep, or anything. Just let me save. Okay, well, that was fun, right? Nomad? New area, new camp? Almost through. I'm guessing we ride down the... Because this is Crater Lake right here. This area is not big. This is mostly just mountains. Like, is there... No, I'm guessing we can go down there somehow. Actually, no, probably because this is... maybe, I don't know. Anyway, though, I'll see you guys on the next part whenever we actually question this drifter guy. That bum right there. Anyway, I'll see you guys later, though. Peace.